So like I said in a previous video, I'm going to start basically doing playlists where I tell you what the playlists are going to fund, whether it's to donations for charities or whether it's certain projects I am doing. This playlist will be funding lessons for language, and I thought what better way to do that than interview local businesses, either with immigrants or not with immigrants. But I'm hoping it will help provide a little advertising for local businesses that maybe otherwise might not be able to have any advertising. But it would also be a good way to showcase the different languages that are here in Fort Wayne. Because like right over here, we've got a Thai restaurant, we've got a Chinese restaurant, we've got a Burmese grocery store. So yeah, I just thought maybe it would give a little bit of free advertising for, you know, local businesses, whether the owners are immigrants or not. But it would also showcase the different languages here in Fort Wayne, and it would help provide me some revenue to go directly towards paying for my language courses. Now, at first, I'm not going to have enough revenue to, of course, pay for the lessons. I'm going to have to invest some of my money I get from my actual job. But yeah, I just thought this would be a good way to generate revenue for this playlist.